For fall winter, Paris designer Claude Montana does outfits that are structured and sophisticated, yet soft. He puts the emphasis on lightweight fabrics, including wool gabardine and jersey. Crimson, Bordeaux, navy blue and black dominate his color palette. Montana divides his collection into six major groups. He uses slits to shape a new cape coat and reinterprets the look for suits, leather jackets, and knitwear. It's a graceful, asymmetrical silhouette that goes from day to evening.
Well, the story of a sleeve for the first group, which is important because it's developed in a lot of ways and fabrics, shapes.
How would you describe the shape? It's rounded.
With a sleeve, which is the story of the group.
And it really is a sleeve that's slit like a cape.
Absolutely. So you can see also in leather.
How many fabrics did you use in this group?
A lot. Leather, grain de poudre, cashmere.
And the second group is about?
White military. Very clean. The fabrics are very soft too, but it's very strict, the line.
Montana breaks up his white winter, adding silver grays and forest greens that follow his same strict lines. Tell me about the third group.
Third group is like toge done in cashmere and pastel colors, like pale lavender, pale pink, pale blue, pale gray.
Silhouette.
And the silhouette is like wraparound coats.
It's a season of coats.
Mm-hmm.
Montana says he does mostly narrow, slim shapes for day. But when he adds his great coats, the silhouette completely changes to a strong, powerful one, especially when the look is casual.
The fourth group is a group of kind of après-ski chic sportswear, you know, down things in pale blue taffeta with navy blue wool.
And the fifth group?
And the fifth group, it's like Bordeaux and blue with different kind of, you know, it's a lot of tailleur, but you have also like leather. You have the rabbit who look like Astrakhan.
The sixth and final group is dedicated to glamour. Montana uses mostly black for outfits that he puts in long silhouettes. He keeps accessories to a minimum because he says for him, it's the clothes that count.
It's panels floating. It's like jacket cut with like sequin pants, but very matte. Silk in Bordeaux and very rich fabric. Voilà. It's Montana. I think it's going to be very Montana.
It's Claude Montana with his fall winter collection.